In 1972, in the remote Greenlandic settlement of Chilliketsok, 8 remarkably preserved mummies were discovered, dating back to around 1475 AD. What makes these mummies extraordinary is not just their age, but the fact that they were naturally mummified by the cold, dry climate, allowing for an unprecedented glimpse into Greenland's Inuit past.